मल्यानाम असनिर्णिनाम नरवरह स्त्रीनाम स्मरो मूर्तिमानो गोपानाम सज्जन असताम खितिभुजाम शास्ता सौपितरो शिशु मित्तोर भोजपतेर बिरारो विदुषाम तत्यम परम जोगिनाम ब्रिशिनाम परदेवतेति विदितो रंगगतो साग्रज मल्यानाम असनिर्णिनाम नरवरह स्त्रीनाम स्मरो मूर्तिमान गोपानाम सज्जन असताम खितिभुजाम शास्त्रासपितरो शिशुः मित्तोर भोजपतेर बिरार विदुषाम तत्यम परम योगिनाम ब्रिशिनाम परदेवतेति विदितो रंगगतो साग्रज गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड दैट देयर इज अ गल्फ डिफरेंट बिटवीन दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड एंड ट्रांसेंडेंटल वर्ल्ड गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड देयर इज अ गल्फ डिफरेंट बिटवीन दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड एंड ट्रांसेंडेंटल वर्ल्ड and it is red and red in color. I mean the bloody conception of blood and flesh. So it is impossible for common people, material people, to understand what is Rasa Tattva, who is Krishna, what is Rasa Lila, all brick problem. It is quite impossible. Time to time, I tried my best to discuss some points which can give you power to understand that He is Supreme Lord Krishna, Paratpar, Ishwaraha, Paramakrishna, Satchidananda Vigraha, Anadira Adi Govinda Sarva Karana Karanam. Also, I was bound to discuss that Ekatmanu Opi Deho Vedam Gato To. Though there is one and single Atma, Advaita and Tattva same, but still, to do Leela, Akaki Naiva Ramate, that's why Bhagavan wanted to take two forms. One is Radhikarani and another is Krishna Himself. Also from Vedanta, I wanted to speak that Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Abhed, all documents. But still, for infinity period, we are busy with material conception, Maya. That's why this kind of fair conception, clear conception cannot stand inside our heart. For the time being, I speak, but still, because bonded soul for infinity period, they are traveling in the, through infinity world, infinity period, under the spell of Maya, Maya Devi. As per Sankhya Yoga, Sankhya, Darshan, Prakriti and Purush, totally separate thing. No connection. Purush and Prakriti, there is no connection, no touch, nothing. Totally separate thing. Purush actually, the Jivatma, having Purushakar, I mean enjoying mood, that's why Purush, this Sabda. Actually, it means Ajivatma with one body, Purushakar, having some enjoying mood or kartaham iti mannate, that's why. Purush, two type of Purush, one is Paramatma Purush, Paratpar Akhileshwar Purush, another Purush is Jivatma taking different kind of body time to time, according to karma fal. But anyway, if you check up this point, the Atma Vastu is totally pure, Chidatma, Chinmayatma. Chinmayatma has no connection with Prakriti, nature. Because Prakriti is actually Jada, matter. Prakriti is actually Jada Vastu, matter. But still, for infinity period, Purush and Prakriti staying, you know, running together. And for this reason, the influence of Purush coming into Prakriti, and it seems Prakriti, she has life, it seems, but actually Prakriti is a matter. Without Purush, Prakriti is dead body, nothing. But still, for infinity period, Prakriti and Purush running, that's why the influence of Purush entering into Prakriti and the influence of Prakriti entering into Purush mix up. It seems that undivided tattva, but actually not that. For infinity period, you know, they are running together, actually totally separate thing. Atma Vastu has nothing to do with Prakriti, but according to karma fal, you'll have to suffer or enjoy karma fal, and without this gross body, not possible. That's why. And also I told, without rasa, nobody like to live. Without rasa, in this material world or transcendental, anywhere you think, without rasa, nobody like to live. Rasa is a life for them. Without rasa, they don't like to live. So they are actually in material world, they are busy with material rasa. But as per Upanishad, we know raso, vaisa, raso, hi eva yam, labdhanandi bhavati, ko hi eva anyat, ka pranat, jadesu akasu anandana sat, esho hi eva anandayati. Taittariya Upanishad. Here it is written, that Param Tattva, Paratpara Akhileshwar, Parabrahma, he is Rasa Tattva, original, so Rasa Vaisa. Rasam hi evayam labdhanandi bhavati. And jiva, all jiva, countless jiva, directly or indirectly, all going to get rasa from that original source, and they are getting enjoyment. If there is no ananda, anandam brahma, if there is no ananda, if there is no rasa, who is going to live? Who can try to live? Who can? So anyway, that Paratpara Akhileshwar, Bhagavan, directly, indirectly going to distribute rasa, that is the main reason for why we are. Inconceivable, you know, it is really inconceivable. Akhil Rasamrita Sindhu Krishna, I already started with the slok from Bhagavatam, 10th canto. Here it is reaching Mallanam Asaninam Naravaraha Strinam Smaro Murtimano Gopanam Sajjano Asatam Kiti Bhujam Shastas Apitaro Sisu Mittur Bhojapatera Virar Vidusham Tatyam Param Joginam Brishinam Paradeviti Brishinam Brishinam Paradevateti Vidito Rangagatuya Gataha Sagraya. When Krishna Balaram, after killing Kubalay elephant, the elephant named Kubalay, Hasti, after killing, when they are entering into the stage where the wrestling, you know, game supposed to held there, and Kamsa sitting high place in his own position, enthroned, are those who are going to fight with Krishna Balaram, big, big, you know, powerful man. They are all demonic character. They are standing there to fight with Krishna, you know. They, Krishna and Balaram, so nice, you know. When Krishna Balaram going to travel in Mathura, all from different place, all those Mathura Vasi, those Matajis, they are calculating, what is this, what we are watching? Unbelievable, we cannot believe even Krishna Balaram, so nice feature. So mallanam asani ninam, those who are malla, who are ready for fighting, they watching that asani bajra, thunderbolt. So many people present there, not one time, mixed population present there. Naravaro srinam, those who are women, they are watching that this coming hero, topmost, Naravara Srinam. Srinam, Smaro Murtiman. Actually, Kamdev coming in front of us, of Prakita Kamdev. And those Gopanam, those Gopi, here, Gopanam Sajjano, those Gopa, they are thinking our dear and near one. Gopanam Sajjano, Asatam Khitibhujam Shastra, those are wicked kings, those are dangerous, they are doing all rubbish. Gopanam sajjano, but asatam khiti bhujam, those who are not honest, dishonest, khiti bhujam, they are powerful kings. They think that punishment coming to us, but taking a form like Krishna Balaram, Shasta Sapitaro, is going to give treatment to us. And Sapitaro Susuhu, those who are having motherly or fatherly affectionate heart, Nanda Baba, Adi, Upanandad, maybe they are present. They are thinking, my small boy coming, I can take at lap, in lap and love. And Mittur Bhojapatir, Mrittu, direct, Kamsa Maharaj going to think, just death coming in front of me. Mittur bhajapatera virar vidusham tattam param yoginam. Those who are vidwan, learned man, educated pandit, they are thinking Shakshat Paratpara Bhagavan coming, virar vidusham. And tattam param yoginam, those who are yogi, for them paratatta paratpara kleshar coming. And those who are vrishi, vrishi vangshi, sattato andako vrishi, they have some branches of their heretical. So vrishinam paradeviti, Vrishinam Parodevateti, vidito. Those are Brishi Vangshi, they are going to think, Paradevata coming, same Krishna, same Balaram, when going to enter the stage of fighting. Now try to think, same Krishna Balaram, but still, according to darshan, power, we have our possibility to look at Krishna in different way. Every possibility there. According to our previous conception, previous darshan, previous sanskar, we are going to look at Krishna in different way. I already told, if there is one diamond, and if light coming from different place, we can watch different light coming, refraction of light. We can, someone can see red color coming, someone green, some are orange, some are blue, some are yellow, baby gear. All different color we can find from different. Nobody speaking lie. Not that everybody speaking lie. They are right. It is true, from different angle if we look at that diamond, it's quite natural, a scientific thing. We are going to get different kind of color from different place. This way, Santo Dasso Saksho Vatsalya Madhur, in Chaitanya Chaitamati Rizutin, Santo Dasso Saksho Vatsalya Madhur Ras Nam, Krishna Bhakti Rasamadhi, a Pancha Pradhan, this fine. Also in Chaitanya Chaitamati Rizutin, Hasso Adbhut Bira Karuna Bi Raudra Vivatsa Bhoy, is five different kind of Gauna Rasa. Primary, secondary rasas. It some time to time come and vanish. Shruti going to, Chandogya Shruti going to speak, Sarvam Khaludam Brahmo, Sarvam Khaluidam Brahmo, Tajjalanati, Tajjalaniti, Tajjalaniti, Santo Upasita. Again I am speaking. Sarvam khalu idam brahma tad jalaniti santo upasita. Is the original source from where all everything coming? The only source from where everything we are getting, but this is the excellency. But still we don't like to believe. That's why Jiva Goswami Pad writing so many things, Sukadeva Goswami speaking so many things, to make us understand that there is no fallacy, nothing. You should understand. Ekam eva dityam. That ek. Ekam eva dityam, one and single, tatta, paratatta, kirana neha deho bhag, for playing, he is taking the form of hero, kirana neha deho bhag, Bhagavan sitting inside the heart of everybody in the form of Paramatma, who is going to realize? Shruti going to say, Eko upi sana bahuda jo vibhati. Srimad Bhagavatam speaking, Badanti tat tattva vidahas tattam jad jnanam adyam brahmeti paramatmiti bhagavaniti sabdati. So different. Sagato, Bijatiyo, Sagato. No, nothing, only one thing. Paratattva se paratpar. Ananto kalyana guno maho dadhi. Ananto kalyan is the infinity ocean of goodness. He is going to give us goodness. Mangal. Ananto kalyana guno maho dadhi. Bhagavan. Kaig bachig manasik. Vice. Body, speech and mind, whatever Leela Bhagavan going to do, it is all for good for us. We can take it otherwise due to our dirty darshan, but actually really good. When Vamandev Maharaj going to put Bali Maharaj into binding, we are going to chain up. It is also for good. Somebody can put question, is it wrong, Maharaj? But no, actually, if you analytically see, all for good. Putana, Agasur, Bakasur, whatever Leela Bhagavan doing, all good, all excellent. There is no doubt in him. And Brahma, Angajyati, everything, whatever yogi, gyani, they are doing all same. Coming from Krishna, nothing. Bhagavan, Krishna, Govinda, he is going to do topmost rasa lila. Or Krishnam viduhu param kantam natu brahma tayamune. And those gopikas, I already give they from Brahma Sangita here, there. That Gopi Nam, Tatpati Nam, Cha Sarveshan, Chaiva Dehi Nam, Yantas Charati Sha Dhyakshaha Kirana Neha Devag. In Bhagavatam, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, don't try to misunderstand. Krishnam, Viduhu Param Kantam Natu Brahma. They are not going to think that is Brahma. Vastu is Krishna, our hero, we love him very much. Yesterday I was speaking from Narad Pancharatri. Manir jatha vivagena nila pitadi bhir yutaha rupam urna rupa bhedam avapnati dhyan bhedat stathachyutaha. Jaise, just like a jewel, going to show different kind of color, as I told, similarly, according to their position, according to their sanskar, they are going to think that way, take. And division of bhakta, countless, I already told, in Brihat Bhagavandrita, Sanatana Goswami wanted to prove, they are countless. All have their speciality. Those devotees, they are doing some bhajan, they are also going to do bhakti, but some diversity. Like Pitama Vishya, going to satisfy Krishna this way, Prahlad Maharaj going to satisfy Krishna this way, that way, or different. But same Krishna is. And from Bhagavatam, we have evidence. Ete chansa kala pungsaha krishnastu bhagavan swayam. All countless avatara bhagavan. Kurmo, varaho, nishingho, ram, different kind of avatar can be there. But in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, ami bina krishna prem dite nahi shakti. This Premdhan, to distribute Prema, is only my responsibility. Varaha, Nishingho, Kurmadev, they cannot distribute Prema. It's not possible. But But same, Bhagavad, Bhagavata, same. According to the manifestation of Shakti, it differ. Different kind of Shakti coming time to help Bhagavan is one kind of nourishment giving. Ananta Lilamai Hari, Bhagavan Ananta Lilamai, but all the time same energy, same Shakti, no need. According to Lila, Bhagavan bring, Bhagavan going to, with Bhagavan, Shakti coming. According to Lila, Shakti coming to help. With Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Paratvara Kalishwa, Lakhibhya, Vishnubhya is coming. Gadadhar Pandit coming, Gadadhar Das coming, Jagadananda Pandit coming. So according to Leela, what kind of Leela? Not that all the time Bhagavan need to apply whole energy. Whole energy means infinity energy. Whole energy are key. All the time same energy, no need. Time to time Bhagavan coming. And in Krishna avatar, Krishna is the Paripurnatama, I mean Swayam Avatari. Swayam Avatari is when Bhagavan Sri Krishna coming, then all avatar, kala, angso, ete changsa kala, ete changsa kalaha, pungsa krishnastu Bhagavan Swayam. Together with all angsa kala, everything, Bhagavan coming together. I mean, Krishna Vigraha is a complete. Krishna Vigraha, if we think inside Krishna, all avatar there. But at the time of Rasa Leela, this kind of Rasa Leela, those avatar, Nishinga, Kurma, Varaho, they have no function in it. Narayan there. Totally, only Bhagavan can do this kind of Leela. No other avatar, Ram, Chandra, Narayan, any avatar, we cannot compare. Because I already told, Sandarjo, Aishajjo, Madhurjo, Vaidhagda, Vilas, Brajanda, Nandani, Yahar, Adhik, Ullyas. All Sandarjo, Aishajjo, Madhurjo, Vaidhagda, Excellency, very discretion, Bhagavan can think this way, artistic, is called Vaidhugdha. Bhagavan can understand, this way, this thing, if I do this, very suitable. This kind of judgment is very nice. When to do what, how, which technique, so that Krishna can give pleasure to everybody. Sandarjo, Aishajjo, Madhurjo, Vaidhagdo, Vilas, Brajanda Nandane, inside Brajanda Nandan is complete. Adhik Ullas, totally express. Usually we find those who are poor, usually we can find in this material world, those poor, they are being controlled by powerful man. Financial power, physical power, manpower, they can control. This is the nature, this is the history of this material world. They like to control others, is the nature. And also, jivo, jivo sajivanam. Also you find. But here, Krishna Leela, though we find Krishna's ete changsa kala Krishna kala pungsaha Krishnastu Bhagavan Swayam Bhagavan, but still, Krishna going to be controlled by loveful behavior of devotees. Affection, love, priti. In Chaitanya Charitamrita we can find To worship Krishna, to love Krishna, only one thing we need. Job, dhyan, brata, it's okay. But specially to grow relationship with Krishna, we need only one thing, very, very exclusive, that is called priti. In Chaitanya Charitamrita clearly written, Krishna bhajane sneho, seva matro apakha, only sneho seva, tremendous attraction, tremendous love, not with a feeling of Supreme Lord. Whenever the question of Supreme Lord coming, immediately there is one screen drop. That kind of open love affair, not possible. Some restriction coming. But we should not have any restriction in the way of seva for Krishna. Krishna don't want. Krishna himself going to speak that aisarjya sithil preme nahi marprito. If there is aisarjya gyan, a feeling of appliance is coming, then my prema is, you know, that kind of prema not possible. And I am not also satisfied. Aisajya sitil preme nahi marpito. I was speaking yesterday. Sarva vasikaritva saktir. Sarva vasikaritva. Though in Bhagavatam we find janmadasu yato anmeyad itvaras savigya sarat. Savigya and sarat. In this material world, our experience, knowledge, everything growing from material world, try to understand. Any kind of experience we have in this material world, we have experience from this material world, not from outside. And then any, by study of chemistry, physics, math, whatever you have, knowledge, your sense organ, you are going to apply and you are going to gather knowledge from this material world, which is all matter, material knowledge. But don't try to think that Krishna having that kind of knowledge. Savigya sarad mean, savigya sarad mean all knowledge full of, you know, everything. Full. Aishajyasya, samagyasya, virjasya, jasasya, sriya, jnana, vairagyasya, chaiva, sarai, iti, bhava, ingana. All exclusive. Has no connection with this material world. When no creation is there, no creation, no creation, still, full knowledge of Krishna is there. We need to gather material knowledge. And why the Leela of Krishna is very, very excellent? Because we know, suppose Krishna going to give kippa, really kippa. When Krishna is very small, just taken birth, going to show kippa to Putana according to her mood, that time also Krishna going to do, but externally we think Krishna going to kill, but not that. Sucking breast milk, everything, all everything. And whenever Putana coming, Krishna going to shut down eyes, know everything. Krishna know that now coming to kill me this, and accordingly that Krishna going to fulfill her desire. But anyway, without any weapon, without anything, a milk boy going to give kippah to Putana this way. Time to time in Puran, in Bhagavatam, we can find also in Bhagavatam we know. That different asuras, different time to time, they are getting kippah from Krishna. Like first Joy Vijay going to externally we find it is the desire of Krishna, not fall down actually. In the form of Ram, Nishingo, all the time, Bhagavan going to, you know, kill those asur, but mukti was not given. Tadika mukti padan. But hatari goti dayakatya. Jiva Goswami was writing. Hatari goti dayakatya only we can find with Krishna. In Vishnu Puran, we can find that Hiranyakashipu stecha ravanatte cha Vishnuna itadi slok there. Different kind of documents we can find. In Vishnu Puran, it is written, Maitreya Rishi going to ask to Parasa Rishi, Vaikuntha Parsad Jai Vijay, they are going to fall down due to the curse of Chatushan. They came down here to take the body of Asura. And some first, you know, Ravan Kumbhakarna, after that, again going to take bath at Hiran, you know, Ravan Kumbhakarna, Hiranyakashipu Janmagrahan kore first. After that, Ravan Kumbhakarna, this way they are taking birth. But they were killed by Vishnu Tattva anyway. But they got immense treasure. Even those demigods, Indra Maharaj cannot expect this kind of. But they couldn't get mukti. Sajujya mukti they could not get. Again they took birth in the form of Sisupala and Dantavarka. Then actually, by the mercy of Krishna, they got Sajujya mukti. What is the reason? The same Bhagavan. I mean, I'm going to speak the speciality of Krishna. What can a Karuna mai? Without Krishna, who is going to show this kind of affection, this kind of kippa? Maitreya Muni, this question to Parasa, Jaya Daityapati Hiranyakashipu, Bhagavan, Parasar saying, Daityapati Hiranyakashipu, to kill him, Bhagavan Akhil Brahmanda Sisthiti Palai, Bhagavan came in the form of Nishingha, Rupa. But after watching, Hiranyakashipu was in the mood of fighting. First of all, putting challenge, where is your Prabhu? Who is your protector? Let me see. In this pillar also there? Yes. Then after that, when Narasingha Rupa when coming, Hiranyakashipu, what is that? Hiranyakashipu could not understand the Supreme Lord. First thing is, Very strange, you know. Half lion, half man, what is this? He couldn't understand that he is Supreme Lord. He couldn't. Naraji Maharaj speaking, anyhow, if somebody is going to concentrate on Bhagavan, then it's okay. Kenu puppayeno manaha krishne neveshvait. Kenu puppayeno manaha krishne neveshvait. All those asur, if they can concentrate in Prabhu, then okay. Kenu puppayeno manaha krishne neveshvait. Somehow they were to concentrate. Hiranyakashipu could not understand that is Nrisimhadev is from Sakshat Bhagavan. Hiranyakashipu was thinking some strange. What is this? He was just thinking, Parasar Muni speaking, he was thinking that due to some previous punna, that Adbhut, that Jiva is having so power. Mahaparakamsali. Hiranyakashipu, while living body, his heart was full of Rajaguna Kranta Chitte. Satagun was not there. Hiranyakashipu was in challenging mood. He wanted to jump on Nrisimhadev with open sword. Hiranyakashipu, his heart was not clean. Rajo Gunakranta Jitya Nrisimhadev Parakram, you know. This way, he was bound to leave body. After leaving body, then in the form of Ravan, he came. In the form of Ravan came. And Trailokya Aishwarya was so powerful as to bring all demigods under his control. Trailokya Aishwarya Bhog, immense amount of treasure, appliances he got. This way, after Hiranyakashipu going to, after death, there Hiranyakashipu took the form of Ravan, but that time also, his heart was full of Kama, Kama Paradhin. And accordingly, he is going to look at Janaki Sutavaram. Janaki means Sita Devi. His husband Ramchandra was looking accordingly with calm, full calm. That time also he couldn't realize that is Ramchandra. Ramchandra, the Supreme Lord, he couldn't realize. He saw this powerful man. Manushya Buddhi, Gurushu Naramatir, you know, Narok, Gurushu Naramatir Yasso Ba Narakisha. Even in Gurudev, why we cannot do bhajan properly? Because those darshan, material darshan is so high. Even Guru Vaishnava we are looking, but still we cannot, aprakita darshan we cannot do. We are hearing everything, but still aprakita darshan we cannot. When Guru Vaishnava, you know, is sick, this, that, dirty, we think is poor, useless, this. Aprakita buddhi we cannot grow. That's why we cannot progress. Make progress in our bhajan. I mean, when after death, when Hiranyakashipu came in the form of Ravan, then that time also he couldn't understand that Ramchandra, the Supreme Lord, only Manushya Buddhi. This way, actually, after being killed by Nrisimhadev, Hiranyakashipu took the form of Ravan. Also, in that bath, also no clear conception about Ramchandra. Kamparadhin heart, full of kama. He wanted to abduct Sita. This is the mood of those demonic characters, demonic rakshas. They like to abduct Shakti. They like to take away Shakti from Supreme Lord. Is that their nature? Mahishasur also wanted to take Shakti away. Mahishasur from Shiva. Shiva Shakti non-different. But Mahishasur like to take away Shakti. He is a demonic character. Sometimes they like to keep Shakti, abduct Supreme Lord, and sometimes their Supreme Lord, you know, Shakti, they like to abduct. This is the nature of those demonic character people. Brikasur, you can remember, you wanted to abduct Gauri Darshan, Gauri Harana Lala Saha, to abduct. So, Ravan was killed by Ramchandra, but still, after that, he couldn't get mukti. This way, after that, he took birth in the form of Shishupal Chediraj Kule, in the destiny of Chediraj Kul, Bangsa, Shishupal in the form of, has a very, very big affluences. And according to previous birth, he was gathering this kind of, this kind of wrong conception, I mean having some vidyas, hatred, fighting mood. That's why Shishupal also, according to previous, because he was fighting with Supreme Lord. So how, according to previous sanskar, this birth also going to fight with Krishna nirantar, continuously. From birth, when he took birth, from then, when he start papa, papa, mama, from then he is going to criticize Krishna, going to hate Krishna. But anyway, nirantar, continuously you are going to speak the name, Krishna Naam, Krishna Bhagavan, Sarvedu Naam. So you know, all the power of Bhagavan is there, kept in His name. Naam, Naam, Akari, Bahuda, Nija, Sarvahukti, Stattar, Pita, Niyamita, Smaraneno, Kalo, Etadishita, Bhakibha, Bhagavan, Mamapi, Duddhaiva, Middisha, Mihajuni, Nanuraga. In name itself, all the power of Supreme Lord is there. And Shishupal all the time, while criticizing, was speaking all rubbish, insulting, all the time speaking the name of Krishna continuously. All the time. And whenever he is going to criticize, why Prabhupada speaking, Parasabhava karmani na prasansad nagarhe. Parasabhava karmani na prasansad nagarhe. Why? If you are going to hate somebody, he is this and that. In that case, I will have to concentrate. Suppose I am going to hit somebody. I am very angry. In that case, if I am going to hit somebody, the automatically inside my heart, all the picture of that man can come. I can take revenge. That man is idiot, he has done this, that. Then automatically, whenever I am thinking, I will have to take revenge. I have to take revenge. All the time, that picture, that's why Narodji Maharaj told to Yudhishthir, Rajan, I am sure, in favorable way, if you like to do bhajan, it is taking long time. But usually people, those demon and they are going to do just opposite way. Because with a feeling of hatred, with a feeling of you know, competition, with a feeling of, you know, jealousy, automatically, I am not going to advise that we'll have to that way. Not that. But point is that, kenuppupayana manaha krishna niveshvet. Somehow, if we are going to think about Krishna with negative mood also, we are not going to do, those asur they are doing, I am giving example, with some negative feeling, we are going to think about somebody, then automatically I am going to concentrate on him or her. In that case, I am going to lose my time, valuable time, because material thing. I am going to do some competition with somebody, some jealousy, some hatred, conception of enemy. In that case, I am bound to concentrate on that figure. So naturally, what I am going to concentrate means meditation. Though this is not wanted for, we are not going to do, but Shishupal, the same way, all the time going to criticize Krishna, speaking all rubbish, with jealousy, with all the time, but he is going to concentrate on Krishna, not you and me. That's why, continuously he is going to see the Prafullo Paddo Palasha Lochana Hari Pitambara Dhari Kirito Keyuro Balayadi Parishovita Chaturbhuj Sankochakra Kadapaddu Dhari Se Hari is going to think is golden cloth, all beautiful ornaments here there, Kostuva Mani, Sankochakra Kadapaddu Dhari Hari. Non-stop going to think. This way, Nirantar Krishna Nama Charan, going to speak all Ravi second Krishna, but you will have to speak the name of Krishna. Krishna is this, Krishna is that. Bejanma, no surety of his birth, all Ravis you are speaking, but still you are speaking about Krishna. Try to understand, if the whole world, infinity world going against Krishna, speaking against Krishna, still Krishna, never mind. If the whole world, what to speak about? If the infinity world going to speak, criticize Krishna, why he is doing this kind of dirty lila, rasa lila, but still it is nothing for Krishna. It is nothing for Krishna because Krishna never mind. Harir hi nirguno shakshat purusho prakriti paraha. I already told, you can remember. Harir hi nirguno shakshat purusho prakriti paraha. Anybody can speak all Ravi second Krishna, but it's nothing. It is nothing what will go and come, but Krishna is beyond anything. If anybody going to criticize Krishna, he is going to die. What will come and go? According to that is written that continuous speaking the name of Krishna, continuous thinking about Krishna. If Sisupal going this way, still he is going to get Sajujya Mukti. Inside the Jagya place, Rasya Jagya place, he is speaking all rubbish. Krishna not speaking anything. All Munirishis, they are going to, stop their eyes and, you know, hearing organ, so that they need not speak anything against Krishna. But still is speaking. Somebody going away from that place. But still Krishna is not agitated. Still Krishna is not agitated. After 108, it was the commitment of Krishna that after 108 aparad, Krishna can keep, Krishna can look the matter, take up the matter seriously. And inside Jagga, everybody watching, when Shishupal going to speak all Ravi, Hare! There is so big, big Rishi Mani, everything there, the honorable personalities. Only that coward boy is the no surety of his birth. You are foolish. You are going to worship him first. Whom to worship first? That was the question. Nakul speaking. Krishna should be worshipped. Paratpara Akhileshwar. But all demonic characters are against him. Ah, useless. There's a big, big Rishi Mani is there. You are going to worship Krishna. Ah, useless. Speaking all rubbish. All speaking all rubbish. Krishna not speaking anything. Yudhishthira Maharaj saying, right. We should worship Krishna first. He is the heart of everybody. He is the original cause of everybody. But the demonic character, speaking all rubbish. Then ultimately Krishna going to stand and take the wheel and going to throw the wheel and going to cut the throat of Shishupal in the spot. Everybody watching. That the head of Shishupal going to fall down on ground. But one miracle, the spirit from that body coming out like a lamp, going, and that after that going to submerge unto lotus feet of Krishna. When Agasur was killed, there also, that the Jiva Atma is waiting for Krishna to come. Because Agasur took away all Gopabalas and Krishna inside, but he is waiting. He already dead. But the Atma coming out and waiting for Krishna to come out, so that that Atma can come and have Sajujya Mukti. Get. This way, Krishna giving Mukti to everybody. Different kind of Mukti to everybody. Mukti Data Krishna Deva Nasansayu. Only and only Krishna can give. Hatari Goti Dayakatta. This kind of power is there. Whenever we find this kind of Leela, different kind of Leela, also you can remember when Brahma came to test Krishna, who is Krishna? I am going to remind you, again I can go to the original topics. When Brahma came to test who is Krishna, let me see, that time also, Brahma wanted to abduct all Gopabalak, coward boys and cows, all taken away, abducted. Nobody knows. But ultimately Krishna going to manifest in the form of same, all as it is, all those cows and coward boys, all same. Krishna coming, manifest himself in the form of coward boys as it is, name and nature, everything, and coward boys and cows, everything as it is. And completely for 1 year, not a matter of joke, completely for 1 year Krishna was playing in the same form. Nobody could realize, even Balaji Maharaj couldn't realize. Even Baladev Maharaj, who is non-different from Krishna, first expansion of Krishna, who has a right to take feather, peacock feather, do some special rasa, everything. Still Baladev Maharaj couldn't know, because willpower, only and exclusively reserved by Krishna. But all other things, Baladev Maharaj. Dama, house where Krishna staying, all in a throne, chapal, sitting bed, crown, thread, what not, everything, whatever you think, danda, all Balaji Maharaj. But the only thing Krishna going to reserve with him is that willpower. So Baldavji Maharaj still couldn't know. Hari, how possible Baldavji Maharaj is non-different from? Yes. If Krishna don't allow him to understand, still he cannot understand. Prayaha, Baldavji Maharaj, usually, how it is possible? One day, Baldavji Maharaj surprised, how it is possible? The new calf there, but though Gomata running towards that, you know, that aged calf, new calf there, usually when Gomata going to give birth, new calf, growing extraordinary love, affection for new calf. But it's just opposite. That calf there, aged, but still running to love, lick, to love, lick, to give milk. Why? What strange? Baldavji Maharaj thing is, it is not possible, I have never seen. It's unusual thing. Let me see. Then Baldavji Maharaj wanted to concentrate in himself, his Supreme Lord, Baldavji Maharaj, to check up what is the anomaly, what is the thing, ajokti. Let me check. Baldavji Maharaj wanted to concentrate in himself. After that, Baldavji Maharaj looking, because usually when Balarama Krishna coming in the form of just like a man, then they are playing like a human being. Sometime, when the situation need them, but otherwise they are playing just like human being. So why should they can apply that, this, that? No, power. They have all power. Even it is written, when one asur, Pralamba asur going to take away Balarama, towards Mathura, they are running. In game playing. Krishna party and Baldev party. Two party. If somebody defeated, you have to take. You know. In soldier and to travel. There is a. Balaji Maharaj. You know. As that Asur. Going to take Balla. Balla says, you are defeated, you take me. In the form of cowboys, coward boys. But after that, that demon running towards Mathura. Balla, Hari, what is this? He is running towards. Baldavji Maharaj, Ishat Atrashat, it is written. Little bit, a little bit, Baldavji Maharaj was fearful. What is this? Hey, he's running. Going out of the area of our playing ground. What is this? Let me see. After that, Baldavji Maharaj, concentrating, I am Supreme Lord. Then provide a fist of fury on the head of that demon and a fracture. Then Balaji Maharaj could realize his demon. So all the time, when Krishna Balaram playing, they are not going to apply power. They are like human beings, they are playing. But this is the nature. Because just like human being. And now Baldavji Maharaj is going to concentrate in himself. What is the fact? Let me see. Then Baldavji Maharaj gone mad. Hari, what I see? All Krishna. All Krishna. Hari, Ura. Everything. All coward boys, all cows, calf, everything. Krishna, what is this? Baldavji Maharaj thinking, usually, no Maya can touch me. Only Krishna, if like to put me in Maya, is possible. Well, he is my master. Here, Baldavji Maharaj, elder brother, but actually thinking. After that, when Balaram watching, all Krishna, Hari Ram Ram. So infinity power in Krishna. Now my question is that, sometime you are hearing everything. By the time of discussing Ras Lila, you cannot tally. You cannot understand. Then the material conception going to contaminate your heart. Krishna, whereas we know Narayan Rishi, when Indra Maharaj going to put trouble, going to send some beautiful, you know, heavenly, you know, those women to make a disturbance in his astute and penances, then what happens? We have seen. is not at all angry. When open eyes, watching the futile effort of Indra and laughing. And going to create new heavenly, going to beautiful girl, you know, Apsara, and going to send to heaven. Hey, you take all and go and play there. They go surprise of us. No disturbance. Naranaran, you see, they are doing estrogen, you know already. No disturbance. Whereas Krishna is the Paratpara Akhileswar, Parabrahma, Ananta Garibam Hananath, inconceivable. He is going to do ras, then idiot people are going to criticize. They cannot even think it is. Come on, he is Supreme Lord, Bhagavan. Krishna can produce infinity beautiful girls from his lotus feet. And when you are going to recite tameva mata cha pita tameva tameva bandhuscha sakha tameva tameva vidvam davinam tameva tameva sarvam, you are speaking but cannot feel. I can give you another reminder. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to dance in the form of Lakshmi, you can go through Chaitanya Bhagavat. There it is written. In the form of Lakshmi, Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chaitanya dancing, ultimately going to give breast milk to everybody. In the form of Lakshmi. It is written. You can go to Chaitanya Bhagavat. You are going to Ujjal Nilmani. You don't like to read. I know this is your chronic disease. How I can help you? You are going to Ujjal Nilmani. You always say, ah, Chaitanya Bhagavat, nothing. Ah, Baba, big devotee. They can find Krishna going to arrange milk, breast milk for everybody. It is written there, Chaitanya, and Vrindavan Das Thakur writing, then and there, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean Paratpara Akhileswar Krishna, he wanted to prove that I am all. Who is mother? Who is father? Who is friend? Who is foe? Who is where? All I am. Tameva mata cha pitama tameva tameva vandushcha sakha tameva tameva vidvam davinam tameva tameva sarvam. You are speaking this way. Cannot realize. Bhagavan wanted to prove, I am father, I am mother, I am everything. Who is going to understand? Who is going to understand his mood? So Bhagavan affectionate for us that Krishna is going to play this kind of excellent thing. Those who are lucky jivatmas, they can realize and enter into this kind of loveful leela. With this motive, with no dirty motive, Krishna wanted to do. Anugrahaya bhutanam manusim tanumasyatam bhajate tadduse kira jasrutta tatpara bhavet. This is the only mood. That the taste of this kind of rasa is topmost. Skyscraper, topmost, unnata ujjala rasa, and topmost, peak point of rasa. Peak point means endless, but still peak point. That is impossible for common people to understand. Only and only if they are going to enjoy full kippa of Raganuga, Rupanuga devotees, Madhur rasa devotees, only it is possible, otherwise impossible. That day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to prove, who bonded soul, always you misunderstand me. You tried to find some fault with me, but in Brahma Sangita it is written, Jat Brahma Niskalam Anantam Ashesha Bhudam Gavindam Adipurusham Tamaham Bhajami. You are going to recite, but you cannot feel. Yad brahma niskalam anantam asesha bhutam govindamadi purusham tamam bhajam. It's stainless. In material world, if our character is loose character, then everything gone. Those sadhu, guru, vaishnava, they are stainless character. That's why they are established in pure seva. Otherwise, where from power can come? If you have any leakage, misconception, weakness, dryness of heart, then you are not going to get kripa. You have to be very clever to catch kripa. From where you can get kripa? How you can make a progress, positive progress in the way of Raganuga Bhajan? You have to think. Why Krishna cannot make countless beautiful girls? Krishna Jagatera Pita, Krishna the originalism, Krishna like to enjoy karma, Krishna can go to one hotel to play ball dance. This kind of wrong conception, dirty conception should be stopped. We cannot allow people to think that way. This way actually we know that Krishna is, Kripa is exclusive to give us that kind of unnata ujjala rasa. Ultimately, Gauranga Mahaprabhu bound to come because nobody understands Krishna. Bina Krishna, who can give kripa to those creepers? Gulmalata. Krishna is so merciful, going to even give prema to all, you know, trees and creepers there in Vrindavan. Krishna Bina. Who is going to give kripa, prema? Those are creepers, everything they are going to prema. So merciful. But there is 100% possibility that we can misunderstand Krishna. Because Krishna is going to play with Radharani. Radharani non-reborn from Krishna. Same. Who is Radha? Who is Krishna? Soyavasa. And Lalita, Visakha all coming from, directly from Radharani. Ashto. To serve Krishna in all different way, to give Krishna full satisfaction, they are coming in this form. But we are less interested to understand this point. We are less interested to understand this point, you know. Whereas already I told Bhastaran Leela there, Marjavesito dhiyaha na kamaha kamaya kalpati. I already discussed. When somebody is going to concentrate on me, having growing son, even kubja going to enjoy with Krishna. Okay. Sadharani samanjasirati, I already discussed. Samatharati. Okay, according to Baba, because he has done something, given some cosmetic to Krishna's body, everything. So is something is due. So Krishna like to pay. Okay, I can go to you. That doesn't mean Krishna going to feel some karma, that's why going to his her house. You think so? Krishna feeling some karma, that's why Krishna going to, you know, get some gratification there. Are who is, you know, Atmaram, Aptokam is nothing. Krishna need nothing, unnecessary. We are going to misunderstand. Krishna need nothing. Those who are Atmaram, that definition, what is Atmaram? They need not get any external facility to get enjoyment. Atmaram mean they need not get any external facility to get enjoyment. Itself, they themselves, they are enjoying. You can also discover when your mind going Now your eyes, ears, you know, everything going outside. When all your sense organ going to look inside your heart, all treasure there inside your heart. Now you are busy looking outside. Black or white, this and that, you are watching. But someday can come in your life. When you can only look inside your heart, everything you can see. Yesterday I also told, if in your life you can discover that all Guru Leela, Guru going, speakings, everything, all Guru Leela, if you can see clearly inside your heart, without any obstacle, obstruction, then Prabhupada speaking, be sure, your heart is almost clean, and almost totally clean, all the time. If you can see Prabhupada, if you can see Guru Varga, or Guru Vaishnava, you are going to get kripa from them, na? If you can realize, he is not there with you, but you can feel, out of your loveful affection, you can see Guru Vaishnava, everything, you can see total picture coming inside, then be sure. You are not going to Jagannath Puri inside your temple, but you can clearly see all ornament, Jagannath, Baladishwar, you can clearly see. This is the status, this is the condition of a pure heart. Somebody is speaking repeatedly, I like to concentrate my mind unto lotus feet of Guru Path Padma, but I cannot do. I am chanting Guru Mantra, but I cannot remember Guru. One thing, condition is very bad. One devotee asking in Vrindavan, hey, your condition is very bad, very poor. Then what to do? Very shortly you will have to jump into material samsara. Really so? He was bound to marry and do material samsara. This is a symptom. Symptom of sadhu, how you can understand? When you can look at sadhu, you can find as if he is lost in some other world. Foolish people, they are so material, they are less interested. I am speaking all the formula, tips through which they can understand, but they are foolish, they don't understand. How you can understand? That is, Guru is sadhu, how you can understand? You can find, if you look at him, you can find that as if he is lost in some other world. Speaking, at the same time, all behavior, all acharan, all siddhanta vichar, there is no breakage of linkage. I told that day, 2 days ago. If continuously steady bhava, if there is breakage of connection link, then is speech and doing not same. We are going to do anything, so many things, but we cannot feel. Still we cannot feel, but we forget actually. Forget, 2 hours is human. 2 hours is human. Forgetfulness is quite natural with Bhada Jiva. Chaturvidosi Bhagavat Pasado Sadhana Tiptan Hari Bhakti Sangha Kritaiva Tiptim Bhajatatu Saiva Bande Guru Sichar. You understand this meaning? You understand? Guru Vaishnava, they going to arrange nice prasadam for Bhagavan, a bhoga. After that, like to offer to those devotees and enjoying while distributing. Is a nature. When devotees are enjoying, then he is dancing inside heart. Getting the taste of prasadam. All different symptoms through which you can arrest. If you are foolish, if you like to stay in this stage forever, what I can do? I have nothing to do, na? This way you can realize When it is Krishna going to speak himself, nobody going to believe. Krishna speaking himself. Anybody going to love me, tremendous love, it is like material karma. But it's not a material karma, not at all, Krishna speaking. It looks like, from Chaitanya Charitamrita, I already told, na? Atoev kam peme bahuto antar. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, after giving all arguments, going to speak. That is why. Atoev kam preme bahuto antar. There is a havoc difference. I started with this point. There is a havoc. There is a gulf difference between this material world and transcendental world. We are not going to. We are not going to understand this point. That's why bloody conception, I mean the conception of blood and flesh, not going to leave us. All the time, a material conception, all the time. Krishna himself speaking, anybody going to love me, kiss me, anything, externally it like karma. You can remember, when in forest, you know, there, Ramchandra traveling, and those Muni Rishis there, they wanted to embrace Krishna with exclusive feeling, which is prohibited right now. Dandakaranya. Ramchandra could realize, that's why I told, no, now not possible. I can come, now I am Sita Vallabh. When I can come in the form of Bahujana Vallabh, all different, you know, heroine, and they can come and fulfill their desire with me. I have no personal desire. I have no dissatisfaction. I have no come, nothing. Even with material yogi gani, we show you they are Atmaram also. Atmaram asya munayo nirgantya api urukrame. Kurvanti tai ahetuki bhaktim ittvam mitu guna hari. This kind of loveful. Krishna is in such a level that who is going to not love Krishna? If they at least have right information about Krishna, they are bound to love Krishna. No other way. Full attraction. But still material people going to criticize. This kind of, Krishna speaking, this kind of love actually not kama. It is atvaya kama prema bahuto anta. There is a havoc difference between kama and prema. Be careful. Atvaya kama prema bahuto anta. Atmendriyo piti vancha tarikoi kama. Atmendriyo piti vancha. When I am going to seek in self-satisfaction this karma. When I am going to find the total satisfaction of Krishna, then it is prema. But it is only possible exclusively inside Vrindavan. Because there is no demand. Anywhere, everywhere, whatever bhajan, who is doing, where, you can check up. They are doing bhajan in some expectation inside of her. Yogi going to juk, siddhi. Gyani going to, you know, gyan siddhi. But bhakta not going to get any siddhi. Bhakta now, no. What siddhi, what I can do? Madhavendra Puripad, Ishwar Puripad, oh, devotees, pure devotees. Are siddhi is there, touching their leg, please take me. No, what I can do? Bhakti Pumat Purigashi Maharaj. We have seen what a tremendous power, huh? Practically we know, hey, very powerful power. But still, they are not going to show any yoga vibhuti. Yoga vibhuti is quite natural. It's quite natural. They need not go and beg for money. Money can fly and come unto their lotus feet. They know. Whatever thing is necessary for seva, this one. Okay, no, don't faint. whatever thing they need, Krishna can arrange everything. They are not going to demand according to time and circumstance. Krishna is going to arrange. No, this kind of seva need. Madhavendra Puriva don't like to get any property. Anyway, it is the desire of Krishna. That's why he is bound to take 10,000 Gomata. We cannot take care of them. Oh my God, there is no seva. Who is going to do seva? But Madhavendra Puripad, who is not going to beg for water or milk, anything, nothing. He is going to accept because it is a desire of Gopal. According to desire, if my desire is same with the Supreme Lord, then it is called bhakti. They are going to arrange 10,000, there is temple, there is so many appliances there. But Madhavendra Puripad not going to think it is my property, not. They never want. Mukti swayam mukulitanjali sevato asmano dharmartha kama gatayo samayo pratiksha. Dharmartha kama, they are waiting. When and how we can get opportunity to serve the lotus feet of that sadhu. Bhakti Bhuma Puri Goswami, Bhakti Rakhav Siddha. Don't make any temple. You cannot control. Don't make, Siddhar Goswami says, no. One temple, you do bhajan. You cannot do. We can make temple. Okay, make. Go and die. What to do? Bani Seva can be done by the desire of Nityananda Balaram. By the desire of Nityananda. Prabhupada was penniless. It was possible for Prabhupada. It was possible for Bhaktivinoda Thakur. It was possible for Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. Not going to anywhere. Bani Seva. So inside Vrindavan, some exclusive condition. Everywhere we can find, they have some demand. But only inside Vrindavan, there is no demand. No demand. Only they like to give, take. In Devi Bhajan, we know, Dhanam Dehi, Janam Dehi, Jaso Dehi, Diso Johi. We know. In front of Devi Durga, Dhanam Dehi, give me properties, give me, appliances, give me manpower, money power, give me all good names, Yaso Dehi, and all my enemies, you please kill. Diso Johi. This is the status, condition of the material world. Going to take revenge against somebody, going to start competition with somebody, going to make some disturbance in the way of seva, that is their status. Anyway, they are going to make some disturbance so that we cannot do proper seva. That's why it is written in Chaitanya, Chaitanya Charitamrita, if at all fast there is some little karma, okay, no problem, but still you do Krishna bhajan. Still you do. Don't go anywhere. Because kam lagi Krishna bhaje pai Krishna rase kam chhadi das hoite hoy abhilase. Chaitanya Charitamrita. To fulfill kama, they are starting bhajan of Krishna. But after that, getting the taste of Krishna bhajan. After that, they are going to leave kama. No, I don't need. Dhruva Maharaj also. Stana vilasing stapaji sitam. But after that, Prabhu, I don't need anything. No. But actually, you are asking, they will have to take. No, Prabhu, I don't like to take it now. Previously, I was foolish. No. You have to take. I want. You have to take charge of this, kingdom. That's my desire. It's one seva. This way, Dhruva Maharaj also first started with kama. But kama. Where kama gone? That's why if there is at all any other avilas, anavilas, still if they are going to do serve Krishna, they are going to try to do Krishna bhajan from heart, no duplicity. If they are not going to ask, still Krishna is going to give Sacharan. In Rai Ramananda, you already gone through this point that Krishna speaking, Krishna kahe, ama bhaje, mange vishay sukh. Krishna speaking, he is foolish. He is going to do my bhajan and asking for some, you know, very, very cheap thing to fulfill in his life. Okay. Then Krishna speaking, ei murkho, he is foolish number one, idiot. I am big go. I am, you know, in infinity world, I am the source of all knowledge. So why should I give this cheap thing to him or her? I can give my charanamrita, amrita, I can give taste of my charana. He can himself, or she can himself going to live, herself going to live. Okay, this much. It is written, Krishna kahe, ami biggo, ei, Krishna kahe, ami mur, Krishna kahe, ei murkho, ami biggo, ere bishoy keno dibo. Why should I give matter? It's the source of all problem. Why should I give material offenses? Krishna kahe, ami biggo, ei murkho, Krishna kahe, ami biggo, ei murkho, ere bishoy keno dibo. Sacharan amrita diya vishaya bhava. I can give my charanamrita, amrita. He can himself going to forget all. You know, this is one kind of disease. Akamaha sarva kama va moksha kama udaruti tibrena bhauti yogena jajeta purusham param. Is the siddhanta. Bhagavan, when going to identify himself in front of Arjuna in Gita, Srimad Bhagavad Gita, try to understand what Krishna is speaking. Then you can go mad. You have to remember. But when you can get entry into this kind of bhajan, exclusive Rupanuga bhajan, then you need not. Then quite natural. You have to forget. Appliances can go, can stop your bhajan. You cannot get that kind of feeling. But before, to cut your suspicion and doubt, you will have to take the help of these, you know, positive things. I am going to speak one by one, so that you can never forget. This is Krishna. Krishna is not material hero, going to love, kiss. It's a very dirty thing. If our heart is dirty, how we can enter into this kind of exclusive thing? Never. Krishna going to identify himself in front of Arjuna, speaking, Arjuna, mastani sarva bhutani na cha aham teshu avasthitah, na cha mastani bhutani paschame yoga aishwaram, bhuta vrit na cha bhutasto mamatma bhuta bhavana. All infinity world resting in me. Mastani sarva bhutani na cha aham teshu avasthitah. Infinity world resting in me, but still I am not, I have some exclusive feature. All, everything in me, but still I have some separate identity, exclusively I am staying. You see my Pashvame Yogama Ishwaram, you see, my Isharya, you see, all powerful, all knowledgeful, everything, you know. I am going to control the whole world, Bhuta Brit, Nacha Bhutasto. I am going to get control over the infinity world, but still, I am not going to, you know, be influenced by them. Bhuta Brit, na cha bhutastho mamatma bhuta bhavana. You see my exclusive power. Karjuna, infinity world. Bhagavata, why Sukhdev Goswami is not foolish? Sukhdev Goswami is not foolish. Why Sukhdev Goswami wanted to start with this word? That Bhagavan Upi, Bhagavan going to play. Why? Sukhdev Goswami could easily start with this point. Krishna started playing. Bhagavan Opi Tara 3. Why is starting with the Bhagavan this word? It's a question of Krishna. All leelas of Krishna going on usually. Usually the all leelas of Krishna going in between. Where from? Why Sukhdev Goswami going to use this word? Though we know it for sure, that is Krishna Leela. Everything, up, down, everything, Krishna Leela going on. In between, why Sukhdev Goswami took the trouble to speak Bhagavan Opi Tara 3? What can be the reason? Bhagavan Opi Rantum Manas Chakre? Bhagavan Opi Rantum Manas Chakre. Why Bhagavan took decision to play? Raman. Why? There is some reason. We will have to go deep into the philosophy. Sukhdev Goswami could easily realize, if I put the name Krishna, those idiot people, they can start joking and making some teasing with Krishna. So at first, Bhagavan Opi, Paratpara Akhileshwar, still he took decision to play. Bhagavan, with this word, Sukhdev Goswami wanted to speak something special. So that those who are not having that kind of idea, they can at least can check themselves. Well, it's Bhagavan. Bhagavan mean? Aisajyatsa samagyasya vijyasya jasasya, you know? Sandarja aisajya madharja vidhakta vilas brajanda nandani ihar adhik ullas. Only and only. For this reason, Sukhdev Goswami wanted to give some feeling. Otherwise, those who have some negative feeling for Krishna, jealousy, they can speak. Because in Gita, Bhagavan already saying, they see, those who are having some jealousy attitudes, they have a big problem for them. I cannot save them. Anyway, if they are going to misunderstand me, how I can save them? Impossible, na? That's why Bhagavan OP by this word, Bhagavan OP by this word, Bhagavan Sukhdev Goswami wanted to speak something special. What is that reason? Satyam, Jnanam, Anantam, we all know everything. But we cannot believe. You can remember when Brahma, Sankar, all demigods, they came to offer a prayer, to offer a prayer to Krishna before taking birth. You can remember. All coming. Satya Bratam, Satya Param, Tishatyam, Satyasya Jonim, Nihitancha Satte, Satyasya Satyam, Mrita Satya Netyam, Satyatmakam, Tvam, Saranam Prapanya. Brahma Sangha speaking this way. What is the specialty? Marama, top to bottom, everything Satya. Top to bottom, all Satya. Krishna. No falsity, nothing there. Unnecessarily you are going to misunderstand Krishna. The Brahma Sankara going to pray, offer Satya Bratam Satya Param Tishatyam. Satya Bratam, your name is Satya Bratam, Satya Para. You are established in Satya. Tishatyam Satya Sajoni Nitanju. All Satya coming from you, the only source. Only Rasa Leela is dirty, eh? Idiot. Only Rasa Leela is dirty, eh? Where it is written? Satya Bratam Satya Param Tishatyam Satya Sajonin Nihitancha Satya. All related to Krishna. Even all devotees also. Nitayer Charan Satya Taharo Sevak Nitya. You can realize that way? Never. You can fight with Guru Vaishnava. You cannot believe that even like Bhagavan is devotee, they are all eternally present. Nityair charan satya, it is true. And those who are resting on the lotus feet of Nityananda, they are false. Eh? If Nityair charan satya, those who are resting in Nityananda, they are also satya. So you should remember all the time. Don't try to misunderstand. If you approach this way, never you can misunderstand Rasa Leela. Satya Vratam Satya Param Tishatyam Satyasya Jonim Nihitancha Satya Satyasya Satyam Mrita Satya Nityam Satyasya Satya Satyatmakam Tvam Saranam Prapanya. We are going to pray unto your Lord's feet. Ha Prabhu, who can understand? Brahma saying, who can understand your Leela? Those who are going to proclaim, those who are going to demand, we know Krishna. Brahma speaking, okay, let them speak like foolish and idiot. But I have no conception about your Leela. I have no conception, nothing about who you are, how you are. No, 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 no. Let them speak. They are foolish. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. How we can realize who is so nice, nice Leela. When Putana coming to kill, then it is written in Bhagavatam, Vibhuddhotam Balaka Marika Graham Chara 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 Charatma Sa Nivilitekshana. Vibuddho, after knowing, though Krishna in the form of very small milk boy, very small, but still, that Bhagavan is there. Infinity knowledge, infinity power, everything there. Satasiddha automatically there. Maybe a small boy, so what? Not going to change body and pose, not going to take any astra, weapon, nothing. It is written in Bhagavatam, the vibuddhatvam baloko marika graham characharatma sa nimilete kshanaha. Characharatma, infinity world, that same Bhagavan, Ishvara Paramakrishna, all jivatma coming, that Krishna wanted to close the eyes to make a joking. Characharantajami. Antaryami. He could realize Putana Bala Ghatini coming. Putana cannot make fool of Krishna. Krishna can know everything. That's why Krishna going to close eyes. Don't like to see the face of that, you know, Rakshashi. But according to the desire of that witch, the Rakshasi is going to fulfill. But somehow you wanted to fulfill her. If I can become mother of that Shishu, I can give breast milk. I can give breast milk, it's quite natural, but only this conception was there inside heart. Krishna could realize, okay, I can also fulfill. Who? The daughter of Bali Maharaj. There was some wrong conception, some conception, the Bamandev is going to take away everything from my father, I should kill. You know. So, actually, anyhow, I'm going to think this way. And also, Brahma wanted to take away, I already discussed, then he took Sarvam Vidikritam Krishna Sahasa Abhajagama sarvam vidikritam krishnam sahasa abo jagamaha. When all covered was everything, cows all missing, then easily Krishna could realize this is done by Brahma. Okay, let me see what I can do. All done by Brahma. All done by Brahma. Not a matter of joke. Immediately. Chara chara brahmanda, where omnipresent, he is going to play Bhagavan Opitara 3. Or again it is written, Rantum Manodadhe. How you can misunderstand Krishna? From different angle you will have to understand. This Rasa Lila is not at all dirty. It looks like material karma. Duration of that Rasa Lila is one full Brahmaratri. You should realize all these positive points. And then you should understand how sweet and beautiful that Lila. Evergreen Lila, whatever Lila there in the life of Krishna, I mean, Paratpara Khileshwar, Krishna, whatever Lila doing, all beautiful. But this Rasa Lila is topmost skyscraper, peak point. Unnata Ujjala Rasam Savakti Sriyam Harihi Purata Sundara Dutikadamba Sandivito Sada Hidai Kandaris Purutuba Sachinandana. We should remember this point. If you forget, that all mistake, top to bottom, all Rasa Leela or description, whatever you think, all you can mix, because passive come is already there inside your heart. If at all passive come there, all problem. You can just tally, oh nice, you can somehow you can make some contamination. Only to give ananda, only to enjoy. It is the, also tomorrow I can discuss this point. Actually, those gopikas also speaking. Suratha nato teya suluka dasika barada nignato neho kingvado. We have free service. We are going to give free service to you. Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also speaking. Das kori deho more beton prem dhan. Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, our Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, who is coming to teach us. Are not this, it is not dirty thing. No, try to think this way. That Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Praying to Krishna. Das kori betan mohe, das kori betan more deho prem dhan. You make me your, give me your servitorship, and in exchange I need some salary. What is the salary? Prema. Das kuri betan more deho prem dhan. Give me prem dhan. Without prem dhan, prem dhan bina bertho daridra jivan. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Without prem dhan, useless, bertho daridra jivan. I am the topmost poor man. Prem dhan bina bertho doridra jivan das kori deho more beton prem dhan. And here also gopikas they are speaking. Suratha natate asulka dasika. Same thing. Barada nignato, you are going to kill us. It is not killing, and not you are going to die. It is one, you are not, you are away from us. We cannot see. Indirectly you are going to kill us. But we can remember, we cannot forget you. Your loveful behavior, your all, everything exclusive. I cannot forget. Those gopika speaking. Vishajala payad balarakshashad barshamarutad vaidutanalad brishamayatmajad vishyatovayad Rishavate vayam rakshitamuhu. Bancha kalpataru shikipasindhu bhavashi. Patitanam pavana bhavashna bhyo namo.